The legend lives on from the Chippewa down of the big lake they call Gitche Gumee. The lake, it is said, never gives up for dead, and the skies of November turn gloomy. With the load of iron ore, 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed empty. That big ship and true was a bounty bitch when the gales of November came early. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, it was bigger than most, with a crew and good captain well seasoned. Concluding some terms with a couple of steel firms when they left fully loaded for Cleveland. And later that night when the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind they'd been feeling? A tattle-tale sound, and a wave broke over the railing. And every man knew, as the captain did too, 'twas the witch of November come stealing. The dawn came late, and the breakfast had to wait when the gales of November came slashing. But afternoon came, it was freezing rain in the face of a hurricane. Supper time came, the old cook came on deck saying, fellas, it's too rough to feed you. At 7 p.m. a main hatchway gave in. He said, fellas, it's been good to know ya. The captain wired in, he had water coming in, and the big ship and crew was in peril. And later that night when his lights went out of sight, in the wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald. Does anyone know where the love of God goes when the waves turn the minutes to hours? Search us all, sailing the maid, whitefish bay, if they'd put 15 more miles behind her. They might have split up, or they might have capsized. They may have broke deep and took water. And all that remains is the faces and the names of the wives and the sons and the daughters. Sings in the rooms of her ice water mansion. Old Michigan steams like a young man's dreams. The islands and days are for sportsmen. And farther below Lake Ontario, it takes in what Lake Erie can send her. But the iron boats go as the mariners all know, with the gales of November remembered. A musty old hall in Detroit, they prayed in the Maritime Sailors' Cathedral. The church bell chime till it rained 29 times. Courage, man, on the Edmund Fitzgerald. The legend lives on, run the Chippewa hometown of the big lake they call Gitche Gumee. Superior, they say, never gives up, redid when the gales of November come.